I'm doing a Halloween vacuum using the Craftsman vacuum.